Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Nano back with another video, and today Snake just updated the game. I actually did not think he would. I had to go to my grandma's house soon, but he updated the game and boom, I just got Cooler's form. Now Cooler's form, guys, this will be a quick little video. Currently right now, Cooler's form, you unlock it at 175 and it replaces final form for 25k Zenny. Currently this is all he has right now. As of Sunday at 6:52 Central Standard Time, Cooler form is all he has right now, but Snake is still updating the game and he could still be coming out with the metal Cooler form, so be on the lookout for that. I probably won't even get to it because I'll be at my grandma's by then, but this is just going to be a quick little video showcasing Cooler's form, guys, the stat increase and all that crap, because I had to go to my grandma's house soon, and I'll be back with all the new updated forms on Friday. Anyways, here's what Cooler's final form looks like. Pretty cool, pretty cool, as you can see right here. A lot of detail put into this. I was waiting for this form. It replaces final form, if I remember correctly. I don't know what the stats on final form is actually, but the stats for Cooler's form should actually be better than it. So we'll see right now. So we want to keep an eye on speed and key damage. So I have 286 speed and 377 key damage. Hold on, let me just write this down on a notepad real quick. Okay, wait, hold on, guys. Guys, I did the math, and if I did it correctly, all the form says here. So your key damage is a plus 170, your speed is a plus 160, and you get 120 in your other stats besides your key max and health max. So there it is for Cooler's form. Again, just a quick video to showcase how it is. Nothing else really. More videos will come out on Friday. Other than that, it's been your boy Nano. I'm out. Have a great day.